Golden State's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at three games apiece. It's game seven. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Thompson gets to the rim. Nice touch at the basket.
This isn't like the YMCA layup line. This is like real life. As you go in to try to finish, defense is coming over. This is spontaneous. The ability to adjust, contort, and still finish is a special, special gift.
Barnes bringing it up here. Curry, and a nice finish at the basket. Stephen Curry with 5 points. Irving jump shot, hits for two.
That's solid basketball right there. Creating an open two-point shot and knocking it home.
Beats his man. Curry for another attempt. And Stephen Curry with a nice look, sinks it. Irving set to bring it up. Wide open for three. Irving's long-range jumper won't go. Oh, terrific feed. Oh, what a play.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
For three with another shot. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Sensational defense sending that one back. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Curry jump shot. Nails it. It's a double-digit lead. Stephen Curry with 10 points.
Man, he got that one off quick.
To James. He's averaging 6 assists per game this season. Irving off the fake. Nice box out by Bogut. For the layup. Right there, and it won't go.
Hey, that's good offense right there. But if they don't convert those easy shots, their lead will evaporate.
Whistle blows. Timeout. The Cavaliers down by 14.
The coach could see the run was impacting the game. A solid timeout to break the momentum.
Steve Kerr's made a few substitutions here. Irving jump shot. Quick rebound by Varejão. Iguodala into the front court. Oh, he shoots it. His first field goal off the mark. On the follow, knocks it down for two.
Hey, you want to have a good first shot. But it's more important to have the floor balance so you have enough rebounders who can give you second shot opportunity. Right here, good use of the second shot, not only in getting the rebound, but putting it back in.
To James with the wide open look. The Cavs with their first three of the night.
Three ball, corner pop.
The assist from number 23, LeBron James.
Curry on the drive, fires for two. Rebound snatched by Mozgov. Oh, he slams it through.
4-2.
And he curls in. Curry fires away, knocks it down for two. And Stephen Curry with 12 points. Looking for position in the paint. Irving jump shot. Shot no good. Varejão on the drive. pretty spin. Now to the basket. James the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. To Irving. Swats that away.
Man, we used to have a block party at 612 Blue Ridge Drive, but I haven't seen a block party like this since then. 4-2.
Irving moves into the front court. Off the mark from three. Iguodala against Love. To Livingston. Livingston from downtown knocks it down. Gorgeous feed.
The assist from number 18, Anderson Varejao.
Irving on the drive, tries the reverse layup, able to knock it down. And Kyrie Irving with 7 points so far in the first. Curry on the drive for 2, able to put it in. And it's an 18-point lead for the Warriors.
They score early and they score often. This is a great offensive team built around a solid offensive system.
James brings it across. He's left open and fires away. It's good. A 2-pointer.
Hey, I've seen it before. When you're too open, you hesitate, it messes with your mind, and you do not make it. Good job right there of showing no hesitation and making the J.
Basket, flips it up. No good on the layup attempt.
Don't worry, just work. Keep doing what you're doing. Get the ball at the basket and then finish stronger.
To James. Tied up and has to pass. Fry to the rim. Kyrie Irving with a perfect pass.
That's good defense, better offense, a nice contested 2-point shot.
Nice finish around the rim.
You don't want to make a living taking contested 2-point jump shots, but here it worked out because of superior concentration.
To the basket. Can't finish.
The defensive length is killing them around the rim. Really struggling to convert makeable shots.
Fires again. It's good. 20-point lead for Golden State.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big-time shot.
Unable to flip it in.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
4-2.
Terrific feed. Jumper from downtown. Plenty of room. To Bogut. Feeds it right back. The perfect dish. Thompson hits the three. A huge shot from downtown.
That's efficient offense, generating a corner 3-point make.
Irving on the drive at the rim. Good finish inside.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
To the rim. Converts on the inside.
The best way to make a comeback in the NBA, wide open threes, layups, dunks, free throws. You do that by getting the ball at the basket.
Puts it up for two. Able to connect. Gorgeous feed.
The assist from number 23.
Fires for three. First quarter comes to an end. The Warriors up by 23. Boy, what a disappointing start. But certainly lots of time remaining. How do they get back into it, Jeff?
Yeah, not the start they wanted, Mike. But what you do in this case, just play a little bit better and start chipping away at that lead. There are no home runs in the NBA. It's got to be play by play that you work your way back into the game.
No!
Nice spin. He puts it up. Nails it. That's a two-pointer.
Golden State shooting 73% from the field.
And what an offensive display we're seeing here today as they continue to wear out the net with all of their score.
To Thompson. He's got 5 points in this matchup. Spinning inside, gets it to go, and it's a 25-point lead for the Warriors.
When you play that good a defense and you contest the two-point J, you expect a good result there. The offense was just superior. The concentration and the follow-through, he stuck his shot.
To Jefferson. Goes to the reverse. Barnes the rebound. Dangerous cross-court pass. To Livingston. The two defenders converge. Smothering defense, and he gets the shot up. To Shumpert. He tries the step back. Varejao with the rebound. He's got 5 rebounds in this game. Into the paint. Double team closing in. Jefferson the rebound. Fry gets the wide open look for three. Misfires from beyond the arc.
If Roberto Duran was here, he'd be shouting, no mas, no mas. They continue to get pummeled with the three ball from behind the line here in the first half.
Wide open. Touch there, not this time. To Thompson. He's got 7 points thus far. That's good. 5 3-pointers for the Warriors.
They haven't wasted any time in establishing an offense based around ball movement and player movement, and the results speak for themselves.
Can't get the layup to go.
They've done a good job getting the ball into the paint, but unfortunately, they just haven't converted at the basket.
Strong finish at the rim.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
That's a forced shot. Rebound corralled by Iguodala. Looks to put it back up again. That's good. And Klay Thompson with 14 points.
Oh, beautiful fake again to lift the defender out of his defensive stance and make the shot.
Pass to the corner. Jefferson against Iguodala. To Shumpert. Wide open for three. No go from beyond the arc.
And they just can't seem to get locked in from distance. There's been too many misses on wide open opportunities.
3 points. The assist from number 40, Harrison Barnes.
To Jefferson. To the rim. Barnes the rebound. Livingston in possession. Kicks it out to the top of the key. Again with the open shot. Air ball, and the fans delighting in the errant shot.
You want to know why this team is getting blown out? It's because they're giving up wide open jump shots.
That's way off. Thompson on the drive. They double him. Off the spin, knocks it down. A two-pointer. He's 7 for 8 from the field. And they need to talk it over. They call a full timeout. Jeff, what's going through the coach's head right now?
When you see the full timeout being taken, oftentimes staffs get together away from their teams to do a number of things. One is to discuss necessary strategy adjustments. Maybe they're discussing matchup adjustments. And sometimes the head coach is just complaining about the players who are in the game at that moment. And as an assistant coach, your job is to nod your head. Yes, up and down vigorously, like you understand the pain that the head coach is going through at that moment. Sometimes it is that simple. I don't understand the timeout management here. You need to try to keep the game within striking distance. Instead, they allow them to go on this big run to run up this huge lead, and now they take their timeout. It's blocked.
Oh, no, you didn't. No, you
Smith
didn't.
Fires yet another three-pointer, and they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes.
If this is what you're paid to do, make shots, then be a shot maker. When your opportunities arise, knock it in.
Jeff and Gary, where are you? Jeff and Gary, you gotta make it.
Jefferson.
Okay, you gotta get back to the game now.
Kicks it out to the corner, puts it up with no one near him. Misses the three.
You're Barnes the game.
Walks it across. Love the rebound. He's averaging 9 boards per game this season. Making the defense work with excellent ball movement. And that's his 7th rebound of the game. That's a catch and shoot for three. Jefferson the rebound. To Smith. He's averaging 12 points per game this season. In the paint. Flips it up. Won't go. Off the rebound. Quick putback. Gets that one to drop.
Typically, that's not the shot you want the contested to. It
Jeff
worked out
Curry
this time.
Jeff and Curry's gonna get this game on, because you know what he's gonna do when Steph Curry gets this game on. He's gonna shook.
Curry puts it in, a two-pointer. He's shooting 77% from the field tonight. And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half.
Your job as a coach is try to keep the game close. Here, they just totally mismanaged their timeout by allowing their opponent to go on this huge run and then calling the timeout. Why call a timeout now? The game is basically over. You've allowed the lead to balloon.
Curry.
Smith
Jeff
against
Curry.
Curry. Not able to hit from beyond the line. Easily gets past him with the dribble. A long three-pointer. The Warriors with control on the rebound. Curry for three with another shot. And the rebound taken by Irving.
Jeff and Curry.
Oh, rejected by Jeff. Curry. And he throws it down.
A look at the athleticism exploding.
Jeff and Curry.
The finish with the hammer.
Inside. Blocked by James.
Jeff and Curry.
A powerful slam.
You're
How are you going to work your way back into the game? Drive the ball to the basket to get points in the paint and also the chance of getting fouled.
You better not do that on Curry, except Curry again. I'll beat you so badly. Okay, right. Step right. There you are.
To James. The two defenders swarm. To Smith. He's averaging 12 points per game this season.
Jeff and Curry.
That'll do it. First half comes to an end. Golden State.
Jeff and Curry.
Oh, he beats the defender. Nice move into the paint. Hits the shot.
Nice.
Kyrie Irving shooting 35%
right
from
that.
The field.
That's nice.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim.
Jeff and Curry,
where are you?
Jeff and Curry.
Oh, he takes it off the floor. Oh, and he throws it down.
Oh, he's playing downhill right now. All of his force going to the rim with strength and ferocity.
Won't go from 3-point range.
You're going to run this thing in my face and I'm going to get you. But I dunk him from Curry.
James.
Curry gets
off the mark from downtown.
Proud
to
do this.
It'll count as it goes.
Defense is on time.
Smith the rebound.
I may not be a pro, but I'm pretty good at it.
James goes to the goal. And Andrew Bogut with his 5th rebound. Fires from the other half of the court. Misfires from long distance. To James. Moving the ball excellent teamwork. To James. LeBron James with 10 points and 2 blocks. That's a gorgeous up and under. Irving's unable to knock it down.
This team defense protecting the paint has been outstanding from the very start.
Irving into the front court. Stuffs it in the rim.
That's just easy basketball. Catch, dunk.
It'll count as it goes. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for another possession. Passes it right back.
No.
Barnes knocks down the jumper for 3. Golden State shooting 45% from 3 tonight.
And as this game has gone on and progressed, they have become more and more efficient offensively here in the second half. Absolutely dynamic offense.
Stephen Curry's in the house.
This is from
crap.
Beyond the arc.
Stephen Curry.
Look, they're getting blown out here in the second half.
No,
they haven't
played
well.
Creating
these wide open shots, it will pay dividends going down the stretch of this game and in the games coming up.
To
Curry. Curry's up in the game.
16 points per game this season. Puts it up.
Curry's
nice adjustment, but can't get it to go.
Hey, it's really simple. You've got to make it this league. Right there, point blank, second chance opportunity off the offensive rebound, and missed another very
Stephen
makeable
Curry's
shot.
In the Green. House. If you know.
Thompson fires away, off balance.
Right.
And that won't go.
You
never
know in this league. You just work for 48 minutes. Challenge shots, make it hard on the other team. You can get back in the game.
Gets it up for 2. And that's his 8th rebound of the game. Curry jump shot. Can't hit from downtown. James coming across. Shot is blocked. To Barnes. Excellent feed. Bogut. Nice touch at the basket. Andrew Bogut with 6 points. Looks like we'll have a timeout. The Cavs down by 46. A 9-0 run for the Warriors. Steve Kerr's made a few subs here.
Stephen Curry got the shooter.
Irving on the drive. He got a piece of it. Mozgov for 2. Shoots away. Off target.
Hey, we have seen a dominant defensive effort here tonight, particularly in the painted area.
To Iguodala. He's got 5 rebounds in this game. Quick feed back. To Curry. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Excellent ball movement, great teamwork. Long shot, off target.
It's just been one of those nights. Good open shots that have gone missed. It's a make or miss league. Unfortunately, tonight, they've missed.
Stephen Curry's in the game now.
Irving.
Stephen Curry!
Bring it up. Moving the ball around beautifully.
How are you?
Irving from downtown, nobody near him, won't go, and the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. Curry against Irving, Iguodala is trying for position in the paint. Curry from downtown in the corner, won't go for 3. Stephen Curry's 2-for-10 from the perimeter, puts it in. He's 3-for-11 from beyond the arc.
We're in tight quarters when you're behind the 3 in the corner. Good job keeping his feet inbound, rising up, and making the 3.
Barbosa bringing it up here. Gets to the rim. That's good for 2. And Leandro Barbosa with 5 points.
That's just a nice layup right there.
To James.
Right here.
He's got 2 assists in this contest. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Lets it go. Knocks it down. That's a 2-pointer. The Cavaliers down by 52.
2 minutes remaining in the third quarter.
Spins inside, and a nice finish at the basket. Whistle blows, timeout called here as we wind down the third quarter.
I don't understand the timeout management here. You need to try to keep the game within striking distance. Instead, they allow them to go on this big run to run up this huge lead, and now they take their timeout.
LeBron James with his third assist of the night.
Can you say too easy? He is sitting there open at the three-point line and knocks it in.
Check half down. Pick ankle.
Terrific ball movement. Pass is broken up. Stolen by Thompson.
Yeah, I
should
have did that.
Gets past the defender. Adjusts on the way to the rim. Not able to score.
Hey, that's a team playing the score, not the game. That's too easy of an attempt, even though you have a big lead.
To James. Gets past the defense. Nice. Throws it back. To James. He's got three assists in the matchup. Huge finish on a gorgeous setup from Timothy Mozgov.
That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Curry finds a way from way beyond the arc. Curry's three-point shot won't go. To James. Nice ball movement. For the layup, unable to flip it in. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. James the jumper. Barbosa, nice finish around the rim. And he just flips it up as time winds down. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. Golden State's blowing. Three quarters complete, and this one has been a shocker. And the home team hearing it from the crowd. What a disappointing performance.
Who are in those uniforms? I mean, this is like an imposter team out there tonight. They have stood for all the right things so far this year, but this game did not show up at all.
Where's Curry at?
To the basket, flips it up. That won't
go. Where's Curry at? Where's Curry?
Down into the lane.
A
ferocious slam.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
For three, the wide open shot won't go from outside the arc. And that's his fifth rebound of the game. Slams it in.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Shumpert making the defense work with excellent ball movement. To the rim. Misses.
NBA defense is predicated by protecting the basket. Great defense in the paint tonight to discourage all drives and finishes.
Fry. As the double team close in, that's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. To the basket. That's a two. He's 6 for 7 from the field.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big-time shot.
Shumpert for two. Off the screen. Won't go. Oh, what a great dunk. That's a 10-0 run for the Warriors. Moving the ball. Excellent teamwork. unable to hit the three.
That's good offense. Wide open jump shots are what you're trying to create. They created one. Unfortunately, they're missing here tonight, and they missed another wide open look.
Timeout. They need a full timeout right here.
Jeff, there's some decisions to be made right now.
Sometimes early in the game, you use a quick full timeout to calm your team down. Sometimes the intensity is ratcheted up too high, and you just have to take a timeout to calm your team down and get it into more of a zen-like state where their focus could be on the next play.
Your job as a coach is try to keep the game close. Here, they just totally mismanaged their timeout by allowing their opponent to go on this huge run and then calling the timeout. Why call a timeout now? The game is basically over. You've allowed the lead to balloon.
Three-pointer won't go. Stephen Curry's 3-for-13 from three-point territory. Blows past the defender. Irving on the drive. Oh, rejected. There's the double team. Oh, nice rebound by Love. He's averaging 9 boards per game this season. At the rim. Misses the layup.
You've got to protect the basket in this league. Good job defensively tonight, not allowing makes at the rim.
Curry from well beyond the arc. Curry's unable to hit from downtown. To the rim. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Irving on the drive to the rim, and that's his 7th rebound of the game. Curry set to bring it up. Lets it go, knocks it down, and Stephen Curry with 27 points. To Shumpert. Excellent ball movement, great teamwork. Iguodala the rebound. Barbosa's shot blocked. Pulls up for the shot. Good finish inside. Draymond Green with 9 points and 3 assists. They want to discuss things. Time for a full timeout.
He got a hand in his face, but had no impact on the shot. Nice 2-point jumper.
Irving, the layup, no good. In the paint, unable to bring it home.
Hey, it's been that type of night. They missed first shots. Now they're missing the second chance opportunity.
Oh, what a play!
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Moving the ball around beautifully. Can hit from 3-point range. Kyrie Irving's 1-for-10 from 3 tonight. And now he moves around the defender. Curry fires yet again. Nails it. And Stephen Curry with 6 points here in the fourth quarter.
You don't want to make a living taking contested 2-point jump shots, but here it worked out because of superior concentration.
Shumpert against Green. Irving jump shot. And they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes. Inside. Can't knock it down.
Hey, you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game.
Blows past his man. James throws it down.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The athleticism and the dunk.
Curry into the front court. Curry for 2. Converts on the inside.
No, Stephen Curry. Stephen Curry
with 33 points and 1 block. That's
what are you playing?
To 2 run for the Warriors.
NBA Live. I don't know any basketball stuff. Dude, this is embarrassing. All this stuff on my team is LeBron James.
You gotta keep defending. Take away the paint area. That's how you got
the lead. We got 115 points, and the Clippers have 44 points. I've been thinking Curry.
And that's his fifth rebound of the game.
Nice rejection by Irving. I'm gonna slap that ball.
LeBron James.
What team are you using?
The Golden State Warriors versus the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Oh, the only teams that I know are the Miami Heat and the... Yeah, that's it.
Dude, my team has 115, their team has 46.
Against Irving.
Oh, yes, every rebound locked.
Curling in.
I did not know Kevin Durant. Can you say blowout? Is it going to change? I'll play Black Ops 3 with me. I'm on.
I'm playing multiplayer, trying to get DLC weapons from Black Market.
Dang it. Dude, I can help you.
Looking for the home run pass.
I'm starting a map so you can probably finish whatever you're doing.
Ooh,
I'm starting a safeguard.
Let's it go for two. Gets that one to drop.
To love. You watch my video?
He's averaging 16 points per game this season.
Are you enjoying this?
What's your YouTube channel?
Curry for two. Puts it up. And that'll do it. They win the title.
Wait, just
your new NBA champion.
They
won the ultimate game. Just the Andrew Foreman in the NBA Finals. Take a
What one do you post on the most?
I've got your EA Sports.
Just for my basketball and at one time more frame, but I'm just saying before my post anything else. Wrestling.
Well, I mean,
the Warriors must be feeling different things.
What
right
kind
now.
Of games do you post?
I post Division, I post Warframe, Black Ops 3, I do